can stop me now. Belly, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my brain coming. It's the blood of a champion. Pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running. I'ma give what I can and more. Even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion. It's the heart of a
Thank you. Yeah! D.
Go, D.
Oh,
look at
him.
He's
like, I'm not letting you pass me. He's like,
I'll tell you what, when these eighth graders are 4 years,
I can't wait. I was saying, I got to play in the middle school tournament. I think it would be really well.
That's 2 8th graders in a row.
Your hair, like,
it's really soft.
try, Kinda. Good try.
Zach, pull back. Zach, back, back, back.
Yeah.
kid has taken his life.
Come on, Alex.
Come on, Alex. Touchdown. Oh, my God.
Thank you. Hey, You have Brandon. Nice. Come on, Will.
Let's go, Will.
Get in there. Get in there. Good job. Good beat. Good job, Blue.
You want to go? We actually got a room at the Pears Inn at the Ari. We got two rooms.
Game. Yeah.
quit. No, it didn't.
It's okay.
Y'all go ahead and build that.
He wanted to get a new case for his because the case that's on it was a pretty rugged one, you know. Oh, it don't fit in the pocket good. I said, man, and that one you got ain't, it's just not good enough for you. You gonna drop it? I let him order it. 1 week later, the back's cracked and front's cracked.
Oh, no. I mean, she literally dropped hers out.
Off the balcony
at the beach.
Five stories.
And we watched it hit the ground. And I thought, oh, this is not going to be good.
Nothing. Face down.
Good case. Got to be a good case.
Otterbox.
Yeah, Otterbox pretty good stuff.
But face down.
That's still impressive. Though.
Face down, yeah. I wish I could get in there and find the dog.
Yeah, and this was before they came up with all that. Good glass of mess, you know, yeah. That Samsung puts on them.
So he wanted to trade it in. I made a deal with him. He wants the brand spanking new 20 Ultra.
21?
Yeah, 21. You're right, 21 Ultra.
21 Ultra.
So I told him, I said, if you make straight A's for a year, I'll give you half of what it's going to cost to trade yours in. And now that trading value is way lower.
Yeah, of course.
It's a wonder he kept playing out so hard on him.
Look at that gap! Adrian!
He's got his first game Saturday.
Yeah.
6-year-olds and he's by himself.
I'll pray for him. Outside of like picking the ball up with your hands, maybe, but not much. Yep.
Bill!
Braden ever since I've known him as a little boy. I've been hard for me to get used to Jesse. I think he'll answer either one of them.
What did Jennifer Brown call him?
They used to call him Braden, I know, but I don't know about
now.
Who did?
Jesse.
Yeah. It's Jesse Braden or Braden Jesse, I can't remember.
Jesse Braden.
Caleb.
Get it together, come on. Split up.
Get it, Luke.
They're getting all the attention.
They're not supposed to stop that.
That's what I was thinking, too.
Like if they had a head concussion or something like that, it's got to be a real serious injury. Otherwise, if you get possession of the ball, they can kick it out. That's right. I've seen a lot of that, but in high school and up, you're not supposed to stop it. And I get it. You know, it's my young and I want them to get attention, but the rules are, unless that ref thinks it's a real serious injury, he's supposed to let it fall out. high school. You know, you can club, but it won't stop it that much. The problem with it is, if they, you know, you have to be real careful with that, because then everybody will start flopping. As soon as there's some kind of advantage somewhere, somebody's going to flop down, you know, and they'll all do it. I mean, you know. We wouldn't be immune to that. We would try it too. See where they pick the coach for you. Some dude I never heard of.
What, for football?
Yep.
He's not a teacher?
If he is, he's not one I've heard of. Mm. It's on Langston News Facebook page. I was hoping Watson would have a chance at it.
Right.
I know he's very interested in it.
Yeah.
Is this the front part of that bad storm going to come through or what?
I don't think so. I didn't think that thing's supposed to start in the morning.
I hear thunder. I think.
Come on, Sanchez, boot! What is he doing?
Quit waiting on that perfect shot. Yep.
He
definitely called it offside.
I
Get those highs going on.
Get it, Michael.
Yeah, guys.
Field.
That's green for that field.
He twisted his ankle.
That's almost as bad as where ours is.
Yep.
Michael Battle.
Come on, Emma. Ball ain't going that fast. Stopping.
Charter school or
no, nah, we're public.
Public?
Yeah, regular public school. Community, basically. Elementary school, middle school, and high school.
Do they have elementary kids on y'all's team or no?
We have not on this one, we don't have any eighth graders on this one. We have our JV squad.
Most of the kids out there are eighth graders, because I guess the school's so small.
Really?
It doesn't have enough for that yet.
They don't have enough high school. So you got a charter
school? Charter
school. Okay. What's the concentration? You get science, languages, and arts, and sports.
No, it's not sports. Legions is sports.
Yeah, Legions, yeah.
Damn. Well,
we played
them
Friday.
For the first game, they killed them. I mean, they were.
Who was it that time?
You like them for that?
I'm not sure back. The emphasis on that.
At least it wasn't the fall.
It's just in the smaller classes. When you have a lot of kids, it's easier because you have elementary,
you have K-12 all in one area?
Well, you have K-12 there. K-4 there. And then this building here is fifth grade. Isn't that right, Holly? And then that building's middle school. And then back there is high school. So it's all when you drop off and go through the parking lot. And do a loop and drop them off and go, yeah.
Y'all have a lottery for kids to get in, or?
Yeah, it's a league this year. Every year they pick
so many kids.
This year it's been rough with the mostly it's online.
Yeah, volleyball. basketball tournament going on.
Y'all need to take a few more then.
Sometime.
I know. The odds, you know, got to go that way at some point.
He probably had 40 shots on goal.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Matt.
Yeah, that was Matt.
I don't know if they count the own goal like that or not. I don't think they do. Yep.
Why would we be offside? Yeah. Hey, Zach, go in the middle.